Yank! Yank!
I thought of my best surgery.
I'm wearing shoes in my shower.
My first blast injury in the field, body was mangled. Homemade explosive device, copper and wires embedded 5 inches deep in the abdomen. Arms and legs hanging on by threads of skin. Never seen anything like it. Not in the textbook, not in residency. Incredible. Body full of holes. Trauma surgeon's dream. Epitourniquets on where I could. Started tying out the arteries with my bare hands, but the bleeding was everywhere. Stomach, chest. Best pressure I could think of was my own body, so I laid there for 2 hours on top of him, just not moving, trying to keep that dam from bursting with my hands and knees and my elbows. Body, little hole in it. And he never bled out. I wouldn't let him. He made it to the hospital. He made it home. A month later, he sent me a letter thanking me for saving his life, and then he shot himself.
She got the call today, 1 hour of the gray. And when the smoke cleared, it took her breath away. She said she didn't believe it could happen to me. I guess we're all one phone call from our knees. We're gonna get there soon. If every building falls and all the stars fade, we'll still be singing this song, the one that can't take away. Gonna get there soon, she's gonna be there too. Crying in her room, praying, Lord, come through. We're gonna get there soon. Strong.